Hey, baby. That guy's got you a little upgrade.
Oh, you want you Xbox?
Yeah. This one should play much better quality.
And it, more matches will load up.
And it won't freeze on you like the other one did.
And more matches.
Yeah, more matches. You'll have more options because they still keep it up to date.
Call of Duty?
Yeah. So we can play other matches, not just one. There are objective games and stuff.
Yeah, and other people be playing.
Too close, baby.
Okay, it's going. You can tell Daddy.
Hey, Daddy. I liked my STEAM class, and we made Oobleck.
What is Oobleck?
It's kind of like a solid and a liquid, because when you squeeze it really hard, it's a solid, but when you let go of it, it's a liquid, but it's really slow. Mine is, I think. Oh, now it's going.
Wait, 5 minutes later.
5 minutes later, it dropped.
Show them your hands.
Okay, it's okay. If one starts in water and die.
Okay, say bye.
Bye.
Hey, YouTube family. Welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys for being here. I really appreciate it. If you like what you see, please click the like button. If you want to see more, please subscribe. And if you have any questions, just leave a question below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. So this is the fifth workout since coming back from my injury. So about 2.5 weeks in post wrist injury that had me out for 25 days. And it was actually the first session that I ended up pausing 3:15. Again, so it's been a long time since I was able to do that, but I was able to do that in this session, so I'm excited about that. But with that said, I had a really tough weekend, lack of sleep, cleaning cars and boats, and I just wasn't feeling it mentally or physically before this session. But I had to get one in there because just getting back from the injury, I need all the volume and frequency that I can get in there, because it's going to help all the future strength gains as I rebuild back to where I was. So that's why I ended up going. You're going to see like not a full normal session. I missed some reps and I don't do my complete 20 of 80% of my one rep max or more, but I end up doing 225 for like a burnout at the end, trying to make up for some of the intensity that I missed. And I don't know if that does what I need it to, but I know that everything that I put in on this session will help my future sessions. So that's kind of the mindset that I go in with after an injury or when I don't feel mentally or physically strong. I've been through this before. I'm sure a lot of you have. And it's all about what you put in is what you're going to get out of it. So if anyone's feeling weak from an injury or just closures and stuff like that and are able to get back in, go ahead and get back in. Yesterday was the day to do it. So grateful for the guy that you just saw come over and spot me. I didn't ask for a spot and he was just being really nice, and I really appreciate that. And I think a lot more of us could could do those things, whether it's spotting someone or giving someone a compliment. You know, it's free to you to give compliments out. So if you're impressed by someone at the gym, if they did something that was cool, strong, or whatever, don't hold it in. Walk over there and say, hey, nice lift, or, you know, whatever the compliment is. It'll make them feel better. It'll make you feel better. I know it makes me feel better. And it's just a nice gesture. And I think with everything going on right now, we could spread kindness to each other and encourage and motivate each other to just lift harder and be stronger. It doesn't have to be a full-blown conversation, but it is, I think, an important first step to building just an overall positive atmosphere, if that's what you like. So that's it for the voiceover section, because this fitness section is a little bit short, as they have been. I haven't been doing triceps or other accessories. I wanted to make sure that my wrist was 110%, not just 100%, before I start putting that type of pressure and angle on my wrist. So that's going to be it. I hope you enjoy the last part of the fishing section. Thank you guys so much for being here. Really appreciate you. Until the next video.
I really wanted to squat today, but doesn't look like it's gonna happen. Got one. Oh, I think it came off. Or he's pulling. He might be running it. Oh God, grab the net. Grab the net. He's like jumping everywhere. Ready? Yes!
That's a half, oh my God.
What is this upgrade? Mm-hmm. It's probably, what, four?
Yeah.
Four-ish. That's a 3.5 pound cull at least. Thank you. It might be four. He's gonna cull a little half pounder. Maybe. Yeah. Appreciate it. Yeah. We better head back, huh? Was that the last cast then?
Yeah.
114, how far are we?
I mean, it's probably 10 minutes from the haul. I think we got 5 minutes.
Okay, all right, 5 minutes. It's 115 and the weigh-in's at 130, so we're gonna fish for 5 more minutes, but that biggest fish of the day came, you know, within 5 minutes of us having to leave. Pretty exciting stuff. Still got a few small ones in there, but we certainly tried. It was a grind today. The breeze finally picked up, so we're not sweating like crazy anymore. That doesn't sound like a battery, does it?
No, I didn't think it would be turning after.
How far is John? Is there a ball to pump? Under the hatch, there should be a...
Try it now.
Okay. You can leave it open, right?
Yeah, I'll leave it in case we gotta...
Do it again. Dock here. Yeah. What do you guys do? Maybe 12 or so. What? Maybe. They're so light here. Why?
The black old water.
Oh. they're all nice and healthy.
That's good.
The water feels like nice and cool, and they had plenty of.
Last time, I felt like the water was really hot.
Yeah, I know.
Or did it just pop shit like
that? Yeah, true. Sucks they jumped right out, huh?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh.
Did you get stabbed?
No. Oh, do we need our slip?
I can't read your marker. Wayne Seaver. Got it.
Oh, 17.
Good bag of fish, five fish. We're calling that weight at 17.82. Big fish right now is a little over 8.
Jeez.
All right. Five fish, boat number 11. Jace Force, long win. Good bag of fish. 12.50.